Another big moment in the game. Shot coming in, deflection goal. Well, it's Moritz Furster's initial shot from the corner. It did take a deflection along the way. It was enough to beat Victor Ali, and it's game on again here. Rot-Weiss pegged back to a one-goal lead again. 3-2. A match that keeps on giving. Let's watch it again here. Yes, it's come off the defender, but Furster will have the goal.